Barry Allen, and I am the fastest man alive. To the outside world, I'm an ordinary forensic scientist. But secretly, with the help of my friends at Star Labs, I fight crime and find other metahumans like me. I hunted down the man who killed my mother, but in doing so, I opened up our world to new threats. And I am the only one fast enough to stop them. I am the Flash. I know I'm moving pretty fast, but stop me if you've heard this one before. Boy meets girl. Happens every day. Except this boy was struck by lightning and became the fastest man alive. So, nothing is ever that simple.
Oh, Barry, you idiot!
Sorry, it's all good.
How the hell are you gonna explain that?
Those weren't for me anyway, right?
They were. I didn't realize roses were so flammable. Oh my god.
Well, it's the thought that counts, and you know, in proper fire safety management, that counts.
Yes. I have spent most of my life feeling very unlucky.
Yeah, now?
Feels like I've been struck by lightning twice.
Smooth, Barry. No!
Here is a hell of a detective.
Obviously not.
Pleasure to meet you, Wally.
Okay, that was a bit of a slap in the fist there.
I'm glad you're here, Wally.
Yeah, I've always wanted a baby brother.
What about the White Shadow?
You're joking, but yeah, we did call Barry that.
He's been pretty busy. He's doing a whole lot of running around, but why don't we do dinner? The whole family.
I got plans.
Cook.
Dad, we just met the kid. We don't want to kill him.
All right, we do takeout, Chinese, whatever. Come on.
Where are your cuffs, taillights?
Uh-oh.
Come on, let's go.
You know that kid?
No. You know, it's just what they say. I got one of those faces.
I wonder.
Kurt. Yeah, you're not needed.
I am needed.
Oh, poor daddy.
Hey, no, absolutely not. You don't get to throw somebody else's stuff when you're pissed off.
Why bother?
Thank you.
What is this?
Wrong answers.
Maybe you're asking the wrong questions.
What does that mean?
I've been thinking about this a lot recently. I keep trying to come up with ways to make Barry faster, but I still think we can figure out a way to make Zoom slower.
We tried that already. Remember, those darts didn't slow him down at all.
Yeah, I know. I'm not talking about the darts, okay? The darts clearly didn't work. They just pissed him off. I'm talking about something else.
Ain't that
a way
true?
We can steal Zoom's speed.
Cisco, don't you dare continue.
The turtle.
The what?
As some of you may well know, I've been deeply embroiled in a secret one-sided battle with an invisible enemy.
Huh, there's Jay.
Again.
What?
Caitlin's new boyfriend.
It's Cisco's white whale.
Half whale, half turtle.
No. Do you see what you're doing, Caitlin? Everybody's confused now.
Get to it.
I stumbled upon a few of these cases when we were looking for the reverse flash. Robberies that were seemingly committed at high speed. People holding their beloved items 1 second, those items were gone the next. Tell me what you see.
A dude in a hood?
So he can, what, stop time?
No. Look at the time code. It's still running.
Yeah, okay, so if he's not stopping time, what is he doing?
He's slowing down everything around him. And that is why we call him the turtle.
But why have you never mentioned this guy to me before?
Oh, I don't know. I think we've just been a little distracted, you know, well, with Captain Cold and the Weather Wizard and Gorilla Grodd. Do I need to go on?
Okay, so if we can catch him, figure out how he uses his powers.
Maybe we can show Zoom what life is like in the slow lane.
How would you even know where to find him?
Well, the robberies in the videos all.
Or maybe he's just that strong.
He can. Says lost or missing items instead of thefts.
The suspect's MO being
items of immense personal value.
It appears that there's a press conference at CCPD because the Vandervoort diamonds have just been recovered.
From the hell's heart, I stand with thee.
Cisco, you're starting to scare me. Seriously, he's starting to scare me.
You've been quiet all evening. The turtle?
How do you know about him? No, settle out of my mind.
Patty? We may have met for coffee.
Iris.
She really cares about you, Barry, and she's just wondering why you've been so guarded.
And what did you tell her?
I told her to talk to you.
Oh, that's not cool.
You know, she did mention that you've been having nightmares.
About Zoom. Killing her.
Look, I know that things have been moving pretty fast between you two. But you realize you can't keep things from her forever, right? One day, you're gonna have to tell her the truth.
That I'm the Flash. I can't do that.
Right. I wish a year ago you had told me the truth.
So what, you think that I should just tell her?
I think that if you are serious about being with her, you have to.
She is right. Might as well go for broke.
Right, that's what we do.
Go for it.
I'll tell Patty I'm the Flash.
Hey, you. I'm excited to see you tonight.
Yeah, me too. Actually, about that, so I know I said let's have dinner, but you've been wanting me to share more, so I thought that I would share that I love art.
Okay, interesting.
Yeah, no, I can't get enough of art. Anyway, there's this event at the Central City Museum tonight.
Could he lie really better than that?
That I've always loved.
Actually, I don't know anything about art, but it's a saying, I know what I like, and I like you, so count me in.
All right, great. I'll see you at 8. Seven. I'll see you at 7.
Okay.
Do you realize that you just lied to your girlfriend so you can get on a case?
Yeah. I'll tell you, about 2 years ago, this is on Earth 2 now, the CCPD there, they got a 911 call about a hostage situation, but when the SWAT team got there, there were no hostages. It was a trap. Zoom set a trap in order to show the police that they could not stop him. And he killed 14 officers, men and women, slaughtered them, left one alive to tell what happened. That officer described blue lightning zooming all about as his comrade, brothers and sisters in arms. Murdered. That officer considered himself to be a lucky one, spared in order to tell the tale. Until Zoom went to his house that night and killed him too. And that's how I got it.
You have got to be kidding me. As Wally West, an illegal racer. Does anybody know quite flippin' illegal that is? You're about to have an accident, or not.
Yo, pay up.
You're in trouble.
What? You got someone tailing me now?
Why didn't you show up for dinner last night?
Couldn't make it.
You tell someone you're gonna be somewhere, you show up.
Guess I didn't have my dad to teach me that, huh?
Alright, that's not fair. He did not know.
Why you came to Central City? Not to get to know me or your sister, but this nonsense.
You know, no one in Keystone will race me anymore. I don't actually have to explain myself to you.
Actually, you do. This is illegal. I'm a cop, remember?
Oh, yeah. Yes. The detective who didn't know he had a son. And who doesn't know anything about me.
I am trying to get to know you, Wally.
These races, that car that I won? That's the only way that I can pay for my mom's hospital bills. Get her the help that she needs.
You don't have to do this. I have money saved I can dip into my pension.
I don't need your money. I can take care of myself and my mom, okay? I'm the man of our house. That position has been filled. Go home to your family, Joe.
Asshole.
What do you want from me?
I want you to stop moving. Forever.
What do you get out of killing me?
Oh, I'm not gonna kill you. It's much too fast and messy. I like to take things nice and slow.
You don't have to hurt me to try to prove a point.
This isn't about hurting you. This is about hurting someone who values you.
Mary?
No. The Flash.
What does he have to do with this?
I saw the way he saved you.
Yes, that's what he does. He's a hero. He saves people who need saving.
It's a waste of time saving people. They take everything for granted.
So you take the things that matter most to them.
My wife, Rosalind, took me for granted. She wanted to leave me the thing I valued most.
So that's what this is about. You're hurt because your wife left you.
I couldn't let that happen. So I made her mine. Forever.
Okay, this is gonna be sick. Gah! That is super sick. Okay, dude, seriously, you are sick.
I do hope I spelled your name right.
What?
The champagne.
What do you mean by sick?
Glass.
You know I lost my husband. How hard that was for me to move on. How could you let me get close to you knowing that soon I'd lose you too?
I didn't expect this. I didn't expect you.
Then help me find a cure.
What are you sick of?
The only way to save me is to get my speed back. And the only way to do that is to stop Zoom.
Then let's stop it.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Barry, what are you wearing?
Hey.
Hi.
Can we talk? Like, really talk?
Yeah, no. Now's not really an awesome time. I have a amount of paperwork on my desk I need to finish, so I'm sorry.
Okay,
I can't.
No, okay, really quick. So you were right. You were right about everything. I've been closed off and weird and all the things that you said I was, but mostly I have not been honest.
Okay. I'm leaving Central City.
What?
What?
Before Martin and before my dad, before everything, I always wanted to be CSI. And 4 years ago, I was accepted into the forensic science program at Midway City University.
That's a really great school.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. I didn't go. You know, I deferred to become a cop and catch my dad's killer. And I've done that. So it's time to move on.
So you're dumping him?
From the job.
From everything.
You're dumping him! WTF? What the frack? You know what? I bet it had something to do with you.
Number 113. Jess. I'm coming for you. Soon. I promise. I was thinking earlier today about the time you were four. I took you to the planetarium, just you and me. I remember because it was the first time I took you out all by myself. The planetarium was crowded. You held my hand for dear life, or maybe it was the other way around. But it was in the Mars exhibit that I lost you. Panic. I had that place locked down. In 1 minute, I had every security guard looking for you, and I could feel the fear rise in the back of my throat and something else rising also. Some dark instinct inside me about what I would do to the person who had taken you. The things I would do.
What
the...
Oh!
And it was in that moment that I realized...
What the hell?
...that I would do anything to get you back.
Did you just kill him? Did he just kill him? By shoving that thing up his nose? Whoa. What the hell?
Gideon.
Yes, Professor Fun?
Where the hell am I?